The top to running Treloar. Hibbert might have got a fist in there. Knocked at the ground. Oscar Elliott. Oscar McDonald finds some space. Harms on the end of it all. Kick forward to Watts. Might not have to break stride. Bounces kind. Runs inside 50. Jones screaming for the ball. Watts kicks.
So hard then, Jack Watts, from the midfield, when he realised he could get on the end of it.
Oscar Elliott, though, had to run at him because he had coverage behind him in Lyndon Dunn. Lyndon Dunn was actually going to go and pick up the next Melbourne player. Great play then by the Melbourne leaders, though. Immediately after that goal, they've all gone forward. They've hoiked all the numbers behind the ball here now. Collingwood will line up with seven players on the back of the square here.